Hi, Carrie. Regarding the birthing scene and the vampire sex, if it was frustrating to have to write to a PG-13, you know, not really. The birthing scene, I think, is really about the terror of it, rather than the buckets of blood. And the vampire sex thing was, you know, nothing but fun to write.